Hi, I'm Kurt, and just arrived the 2017 Dodge Ram Bighorn with the 5.7 Hemi. This is in a real dark black forest green metallic, I think they may call it. Very, very rich looking dark green color. It's got the nice big 20 inch chromes. It's got real nice strong general tires on it. Perfect down the side, not seeing any dings or scratches. Just a beautiful truck. Probably our most popular truck going right now is these Dodge Ram Bighorns. We can't seem to get enough of them in, so this one probably won't be around long. I hope to see you soon, but let's take a look inside. Real nice and clean. It's got a great big screen here for the audio system. It's got Chrysler Uconnect system, Sirius XM. It's got backup cameras. It's got backup sensors also. Our four-wheel drive controls are right here. It's very simple. I'm really starting to love this dial right here to put it in gear and out of gear. You could see our backup camera, very big, easy to see, easy to use. Power driver seat over here. I'm gonna lower a little bit just to make myself perfectly comfortable. And 21,270 to be right exact on the miles. Nice headroom, good leg room. Lots of room if you want to sit three across the front. The seats are in perfect shape. We've got the factory floor mats with the Ram embroidered right in there. Got the good look. Let's take a look at the back seat. Hopping up here. Good leg room. I'm liking this. And there's storage back here too. If you want to fold these seats up, gives you lots of storage for work stuff or golf clubs or whatever you're into. Bedliner, tow package, dual exhaust, 2017 Ram Bighorn right here. Check us out.